people aren't going to get it, and they're not going to not judge. But I can't help it. It's this desire for a feminine image that curses me, that erupts inside my chest and my fucking brain. It's the only way I feel comfortable anymore. I just have to embrace it. It doesn't matter what they think of me. I can't help but care, but I guess I'm gonna have to live with that. That's the only way anyone gets anywhere in life, is if they just block out and ignore anything until they become utterly insane and they can't hear anything except their own thoughts anymore. Their own screaming, violent, disgusting, loud, screechy little thoughts. And I want to be part of it so very badly. I killed my mother earlier today. I was just getting sick and tired of hearing her voice. Now everybody's dead. And my family. I guess it's up to me to continue the legacy. There's not really much of one to continue, to be honest. Everyone fucking sucks. Including me. I'm glad they're all dead. I'm gonna have so much fun greeting them at the gates of hell. They say that we're famous for our hot tempers. Imagine arguing before Satan himself while burning like a motherfucker! I might as well just fucking kill myself right now! It's not like anybody would notice. I mean, it'd take them at least a fucking week before our carcasses are rotting enough so that someone fucking smells it and reports anything to anybody. It's clean as well. Fresh blood for a fresh knife. Knife. My auntie always said that I was retarded. I need to read some more books. Spend less time with my mongoloid mother. And she fucking killed herself. She can live with the guilt. Or rather, the punishment that came with fucking her nephew when he was 12. God, she was such a bitch. Do you mean they let you take it with them when you die? Because I would gladly stab her undying soul so many times in the chest if I could. Certainly hope so. Either this or a free pitchfork would do. Do you think I'm crazy? Huh? Huh? Is sexy enough for you now? This corner is filthy fucking blanket that a slut can no longer clean. One of very few genuine comforts in life. So my bed wasn't good enough. But this bitch right here, with this dangerous little bit of wire flinging about. This one's for you. I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. DeVere. Oh, darling, you really must learn to relax. You look awfully tense. Let me kiss you better.
Oh, you naughty little thing!